we are having a question that we have to draw a graph of the region bounded by y is equal to sin x between 0 and 2 pi. So, a very simple graph, we have already gone through a rough sketch for y is equal to sin x. Now, let y is equal to sin x. Now, x belongs to 0 comma pi, sin x is greater than is equal to 0, and x belongs to pi comma 2 pi, sin x is less than is equal to 0. Hence, sin x changes, sin from positive to negative in the intervals 2 pi. Now, required area is equal to area of region. Now, it is O, B, A and O. O, B, A and O plus area of region B, C, B, C, D, B. No. Area of region OBAO is equal to I1. Say this is I1. Now, I1 is equal to integration of 0 to pi, 0 to pi, from 0 to pi, sin x dx. Now, this is equal to minus cos x 0 to pi, and this is equal to negative of cos pi minus cos 0. And now, this is equal to negative of 1, negative of 1. Now, this is equal to 2 square units. Area of region, that is BCDB, BCDB is equal to I2. Say this is I2. Now, I2 is equal to pi to 2 pi negative of sin x dx. Okay. I2 is below x axis. Y is equal to sin x implies y is equal to minus sin x. Now, cos x from pi to 2 pi. Now, this is equal to cos 2 pi minus cos pi. Now, this is equal to 1 minus minus 1, and this is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 square units. Is it clear? Now, required area. Required area is equal to I1 plus I2. So this is equal to 2 plus 2 square units. This is equal to 4 square units. Answer. Okay, so like this, with the help of a very nice diagram, and we can find the area lying in between 0 to 2 pi for sin x.